This is a video to update the information available on NaviLens Codes for personal use. In the NaviLens app, go to the main menu button, which can be found at the bottom left-hand side of the screen.
Main menu button.
Once the main menu is open, click on the Request NaviLens Codes for personal use option.
Request NaviLens Codes for personal use button.
Now you're able to choose, I want to receive blank NaviLens codes.
I want to receive blank NaviLens codes.
After reading the information, you need to introduce your name and email address and then click on I want to receive the codes.
I want to receive the codes button.
You will receive your set of personal use codes via email. The email will include a pack of PDF files which contain NaviLens codes of different sizes, ready to be printed and used. The first is a single PDF file with one A4 size code measuring 210mm squared. The second PDF has four large codes measuring 95mm squared. The third and fourth both have 16 medium size codes. These measure 47mm squared. The fifth has 64 small codes measuring 23mm squared. And the last PDF has 35 special codes which need to be printed on a specific type of adhesive paper. Please find more information in the description of this video. In the same email, you will also find three compressed zip folders containing additional codes that are organized in the same way as the original PDF file pack. In total, there are 500 codes available for you to use at home. You will now find a step-by-step guide on how to fold the pieces of paper that have several codes on them, meaning that anybody is able to separate them by hand and use them individually. However, if you prefer to have a person who has better sight help you, there is a line drawn on the paper separating the codes, making it easy to cut them out. There's a safety margin around the outside of the codes, making it even easier to separate them. Let's start by folding the piece of paper into four symmetrical pieces in order to obtain four large codes. The fold in the piece of paper will be better if the corners come together. First of all, fold it horizontally and then vertically. By folding the paper yourself, you'll be able to tear it easily. Simply follow the folded line and separate the paper into two halves very carefully. The four parts you have just separated are your four large codes. Now take the sheet with the 16 medium codes. Start by folding and tearing the piece of paper as in the previous step. Perfect. Now, once you have your four pieces of paper, you need to take each one, fold it again, and tear it into four pieces once again. Now you have your 16 codes. Finally, to get the 64 small codes, start by folding and tearing the sheet of paper as in the previous step, until you get your 16 pieces again. On this occasion, fold each of these 16 pieces again to obtain four pieces from each one. Count them. You now have 64 small codes that are ready to be used. Okay, so let's try it using your mobile phone. Figure out which side of the paper has the code printed on it by pointing your rear-facing camera at it using the NaviLens app. If the app doesn't make a noise, that means it's not the correct side up. You need to turn the piece of paper around so that the code is facing outwards and can be detected.
34 centimeters away, blank code. Use the personal note option to complete it.
You can stick the codes wherever you like, even using sellotape. Make sure the code is visible so it can be scanned later using the camera on your mobile phone. Using NaviLens codes, you can label anything you can think of, helping to make everything around you more accessible. So, how can you add information to codes for personal use? After detecting a code, click on the information pop-up window to display all of the possible options.
21 centimeters away. Blank code. Use the personal note option to complete it.
Now, click on the personal annotation option that can be found both in the lower right part of the screen and at the top right-hand side.
Personal annotation, text field.
Write the text you want to include and click on Save.
Decaffeinated coffee. Save.
Your code will now have been saved under the name you have chosen for it.
24 centimeters away, decaffeinated coffee.
To delete any of the personal annotations with a name assigned to them, you need to go back to the information pop-up window,
decaffeinated coffee,
and click on personal annotations once again.
Personal annotation.
Then you can either delete the text little by little or click on the delete icon, which can be found at the top right hand side of the screen.
Okay, delete button. Delete.
We hope this new digital labeling system is useful to you and above all that you will thoroughly enjoy using it. See you soon. Click on the screen and subscribe to our YouTube channel to become part of the NaviLens community.